drawing Wilbur is really easy. What you do is you kind of draw a circle as best as you can, and then you kind of cut it in half like this. Then you get the pen out, you draw one big circle up here, one big circle here, one small circle here, one small circle here, and you kind of follow this line. They kind of extend it to make that, you know, what do you call it? The flap or whatever you call it. You follow the line again and then it goes up, and that's his helmet. That's the strap for the goggles, two circles for the buttons. Now for the face, you don't follow that circle you just drew. You kind of start somewhere around here and you kind of like bend it out a little bit and then follow the circle again. And then for the nose, you put it where the bend is. Don't put it too low, don't put it too high. Put it like where around the bend is where the nose is. Put two eyes for him, he's looking at you. A smile and the hair. Then what you do is you get the rubber. You rub off all the stuff that you don't want. Like that. Kind of clean it up a bit. There. Wilbur. Ta-da!